Welcome to WP Beginner, and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can completely remove comments from your WordPress website. For many bloggers these days, having comments on their site just isn't worth the hassle of approving the comments and dealing with the spam. And oftentimes they want to know an easy way to turn it off. The quickest way you can do that is let's go ahead and head over to our WordPress dashboard, and we want to go down to our plugins, add new section, and we'll be searching for a plugin called Disable Comments. This is the one we want, so we want to install it and activate it. As you see up here, there's a notification saying that it's installed, but it's not yet configured. You can either go to the configuration page here, or for future, you could go under Settings, Disable Comments. And from here, you have two options. You can either completely remove comments from your site altogether, or if you want to keep them on certain areas, like maybe your media, or your posts, then you can select which ones you don't want it on here. For me, we're going to select everywhere. We'll save our settings. And now we have no comments on our site. And then if you look in the back end and we go back to our dashboard, then we no longer have the comments section at a glance. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.